Meanwhile, police in Bristol, Connecticut say an uncle of Hernandez has been killed in a moped accident. 49-year-old Robert Valentine, the brother of Hernandez's mother, was thrown from his vehicle after hitting a curb early Saturday morning. Police say he died from head injuries at the scene. Now, this is not the same uncle whose home has been searched three times as part of the Odin Lloyd murder investigation and another unsolved double murder in Boston.